do some 50 Cent and all of it. That's why you see him looking all spiffy with beads. You know, black people don't wear beads.
So I got the new Sammy Davis Jr. joint dropping too.
Remember, black people only wear beads when they're making money. He's making money.
So we need to tell them about our crew, though.
Yeah, we got this thing coming out for the summer, the alumni. Yes, it's a tour. It's going to be incredible. Kwame, Special Ed, Boney Love.
So we got some more surprises, right?